being of God, his Ten Commandments. There is a noise of war in the camp.
It is not the noise of war. It is the noise of song and revelry. Waters. God has set before you this day his laws of life and good and death and evil. Those who will not live by the law shall die by the law.
And the Lord's anger was kindled against Israel, and to prove whether they would keep his commandments or no, he made them wander in the wilderness 40 years, until all the generation that had done evil in the sight of the Lord was consumed. But Moses' eye was not dim, nor his natural force abated, and he went up from the plains of Moab unto the mountain of Nebo. And the Lord showed him all the land that was beyond the river Jordan.
The Lord was angry with me because I disobeyed him by the waters of strife. And he said unto me, Behold the new land with thine eyes, for thou shalt not cross over this river Jordan.
Then I shall stay.
I am called by the Lord, Sephora. I go alone.
Look, Moses. The people have come to the river Jordan. In the ark they carry the law you brought them. You taught them not to live by bread alone. You are God's torch that lights the way to freedom. I love you.
Joshua. Joshua, I charge you and strengthen you, for you shall go over Jordan to lead the people.
As for me and my house, we shall serve the Lord.
Mary, give me the books. Eleazar, set these five books in the Ark of the Covenant by the tablets of the Ten Commandments. It's the Lord restored unto us.
Go. Proclaim liberty throughout all the lands, unto all the inhabitants thereof.